Our master's program Information and Communications Engineering invites graduates with a first university degree who are inspired by modern technology, who aim to work on new challenges in this field, and who want to prepare themselves to be competitive in a globalized world.
I was always interested in network technology and TCP/IP. This program has taken me to a new level that definitely benefits me in my professional life.
I currently write my thesis with a major local broadcasting company in the field of multimedia and info communications, and studying in this program has prepared me ideally for this.
Internationality is particularly promoted in this master's program. I could spend part of my education in another country without prolonging my studies.
English is a world language and especially important for the IT sector, so I'm glad to improve my English and learn technical vocabulary from the beginning.
Our program comprises subjects from three main areas: computer and data networks, mobile and fiber optic communication systems and networks, and multimedia communication systems and processing. As a university of applied science, we teach our subjects in a straight application context.
I particularly like the close proximity to the teachers and the amount of practical work in the master's program Information and Communications Engineering.
The combination of theory and practical lessons in laboratories is a key feature of this program. This knowledge empowers me to contribute in the R&D department of a consumer electronics company.
The great variety of subjects made me choose this major. The quality of the professors and the excellent selection of labs that go along with the studies confirmed my decision.
I study Information and Communication Engineering because I love technology, and I can definitely recommend studying this program.